tip of the title. Today we are going to do the Guess the Food Challenge. And what that is where you're with other people or a person, and they will give you food if you're blindfolded. And then you would eat it, and you'd have to guess what that was. And if you get it right, you'll get a point. If you don't, then you won't get a point. That's my points. That's her points. And that's Sadie's points. So, yeah. Let's get started with the first ever food, and Miley is going first. Okay, so we got her. It's right here. Okay, Miley, it's the food's right here. Right, grab it from your...
Could I just hint?
I've never tried the...
You cannot look up because you can cheat.
So I don't look up because we're going to think you're cheating, so... Don't do that.
Like this? I'm not gonna really do it.
You can have
the dummy is right there. How do you not know what it is yet?
Those are really good. Like,
texture of it? Like,
really crunchy.
Oh! The cookie things?
Like, describe it.
I get the crunchy cookies. It's chocolate on the bottom, chocolate in the middle.
You got it wrong. Undo your blindfold. This is Star Crunch. She said chocolate's at the middle. It's in the outside. It's caramel and crisp rice. So, like, there's caramel and then crisp rice, and then it's chocolate. So, you got that wrong.
Alyssa, wow. Really,
by the way, you can put. Why don't? The thing in the box. What's in the box?
Here's what it is.
Glazed donut.
I used to love them.
This is like a glazed donut.
Well, it's not.
Dude, I don't know what.
Can you just guess one?
What's a snack that is like glazed? What's it called? Honey.
Oh, stop honey. It!
You know, it's my turn. I have to put that on.
Oh!
Never.
Yes. There's nutters. Why are you eating the one that you dropped? But look. This has a...
I am not like what this is.
We'll cut it out.
You're bad, man, people.
Oh, yeah! Guys, but she ate off the head, too.
I don't know.
She bit the head too.
Best friend goals.
No.
Go find me something fast. Just kid.
We need a few of them.
Yeah.
They're really big though. They're like really big.
Yeah, really big.
I'm scared. I'm so loud.
I can't even see the word.
I'm eating them
too. I know what it is.
What is it?
What's the thing called? Those things that juicy in the side?
Yeah, where do they come?
I forgot.
If you squeeze them, what will happen? They will gush out. That's a big hint right there, you dodo.
You wanna?
It's gonna gush everywhere. It's gonna gush everywhere.
What is it?
It will gush everywhere.
Gushy things?
Bruh.
Who will name a first snack?
Take the word gush and add an ERS.
Gushers?
Yeah, you still don't get it because like we helped you with that one. Okay, guys, so that is the end of this video. It was really short. And Mom's about to be here with food, so we don't want to waste our appetite. So, yeah, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Of course, we always do that. Thank you guys for watching, and yeah, subscribe.
Peace.